they felt bad that they locked me out of their house yesterday on accident.
Oh, like it wasn't broken?
It was broken.
Oh.
Yeah, but it literally broke before I got there, and they just forgot. They were like, oh shit, that's right.
That's right.
I was like, what? I'm gonna dispel myself here. Good luck, everybody.
Yeah, I only got
two. Yeah, okay, okay, nice, nice.
OMG fellows.
OMG fellows, my grandma fell down my stairs.
Oh man. Guess that's how they do it in your family.
Pardon?
What state are you in, Maddie?
Horrible. Just guess.
Florida?
No, but I mean, it's pretty bad, but not. Maybe
it's wannabe Florida.
Florida's cousin.
I will tell you,
Georgia.
But. Okay, Texas.
Oh, Miss James.
Yeah.
Close proximity in this leg.
Yeah.
Although Texas is ginormous.
Yeah.
It's 6 Arcana, which is like about, I want to say, like 4.5 hours from me.
Oh, okay.
That's about how far I am from Alex.
Why do you know that, Cree?
You wanna come on?
No! Gay baiter.
That was really lucky because I was in the literal middle of that. So.
And your bald gnome small body.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
You can't run fast enough. But wait. Yeah, I know why.
You will not get past me. We used our second lust on last game, by the way. Did we lust the second lust?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I think we saved that for double dragon this time, if you guys are into that. The second boss was definitely fine, too. Just fuck that boss, but...
Yeah, I mean, as long as we're okay with, you know, dispelling and stuff.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, the only issue we had on that was just fucking... stupid ass theme on top of each other mechanic that exists for some reason. As long as we get that cleaned up, I think we're okay.
So with the dispel, if you stand still, you don't take damage, right?
Correct.
Okay.
And there's a bug slash, I don't know, if you're too close to the person that's being dispelled, you can take multiple ticks of the debuff. So you don't want to like be near the person with the debuff.
Take multiple ticks of my debuff.
Yeah. You also want to be in the dark, ideally, when someone's dispelled, because I was recently told there's a 20% DR component to it, which I didn't realize. And then also, of course, the light is just going to be doing damage to you on top of the debuff damage, so... Dark
right.
Is safe, light is not safe. But honestly, like, just healing through that on a 26 wasn't too bad. So, I mean, it's gonna feel obviously, I mean, a 25 or 26 should feel quite different. I mean, as long as we just do mechanic, we should be fine.
Too far away. The infinites have done well covering their tracks. This will take us some time. Champions, you must destroy any anomalies that appear. We cannot have any further trouble.
Where do you think the infinites went to, Nostormo?
I do not know.
Huh? Oh, we've
tried to correct the true timeline.
That may have been.
I don't know, but it's okay.
Yeah, right. Just focus down the big blue.
Oh, I'm about to get it. Okay.
Yeah, I mean, even these debuffs from 26 to 25, you notice
the
difference.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We still don't want to pull the dog, probably, though.
Yeah. I think that's fine.
Oh, wait. Can I get a
package? I saw it.
Can we pull?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Dog.
I never understood why people call anything with four legs.
It's a puppy. What are you guys talking about?
I agree.
I've never had a puppy with spikes. Yeah, or just any of those features. Well, it looks like a dog, except it has a bunch of spikes on its back and some horns. And a big long tail
that doesn't wag.
It's called
a cool dog. Well, I don't know, like, have you guys never owned a hellhound? Like...
Yeah.
Casually?
No.
No, shelters are full of them.
I recently realized... I used to have dogs growing up and I liked dogs.
Yeah, I agree. I like dogs too, but cats are just nice.
Okay.
Yeah.
Bigger.
I also have
a very good. Paka
is very cute.
Ow.
Ew, the awesome.
I got 21 imps to implode. What are we doing here?
Oh shit. He does have a bunch of imps.
Oh shit, fuck.
I am out of range.
I'm waiting for the boss to spawn.
Growing?
Mythic Raider, by the way.
X.
Former Mythic Raider.
Yeah, sorry. Benched Mythic Raider. Too soon?
This is why.
That's why you don't play with this fucking Resto Druid. Oh! No. Don't take it.
I'm gonna bubble. And
you.
Stabilize.
I thought you took it. My frame's updated in a weird way. Okay. Good stuff. Not sexual.
You just made it by saying that.
You did. I didn't say anything. Whatever. Chrono numbers. Yes, put it on me again. Hold on. Whatever. Okay.
Dead rush.
Bolt me in the head one more time. Who's kick was up? Probably Natty, right? Definitely Natty.
Oh. I'm pretty sure I got it.
Seems like a mom problem to me.
No, we're trying to fix them.
Isn't your whole class built around kicking? Always your goal.
That is true.
Next question.
Alright, same deal. I'll dispel the Amber first. This is gonna be weird. I was gonna dispel Maddie, she said weird though.
Oh. I think I rolled on the top.
It's okay.
We're good. I shouldn't have dispelled Alex, I just was trying to he's so tanky that I wanted to be encouraged in the dark.
I think my brain was like, oh, it's gonna be on Amber because we've been talking about getting Amber for fuck's sake. Do you want me to get myself? Oh, no.
Not yet.
You're a spell warder.
Now you can.
I stood so still.
I'm gonna jump to you.
We have one rest. Yeah.
Yeah. I'm gonna just get myself real quick. Honestly, it makes it easier to heal, so it should be very safe.
That felt very excessive.
I didn't see your next to me, sorry.
It's okay, I can keep you guys up.
Super mechanic. Why do I take two?
It's okay, actually.
I wish that. There's nothing that's more frustrating than, like, not consistent mechanics.
It's this one.
No, it's not. It's the other one. Wherever we say it is. Can we mount up and run so I don't have to kill myself? I guess it doesn't really matter.
Sure. I will not edge forward.
Here, do you have a D-dip? You can try it. Actually, do I not have him probably on this character? Because I'm a. Oh, no, I do. Here.
Everybody mounted up?
See if that works.
Yep, I am.
Alright, go in. Watch the orb.
You shall not interfere! Ah, with
oh my god, nice we did it. Alright, so we'll last
like, I'm not being anything but a ball book. She will not use her W at delight.
Can you guys not kill me?
Yeah.
I have tracked the infinites to a place. A moment
where I dare not tread. You're not coming with us? Okay, we're doing double pull here and lasting.
Correct. But not as you know. Defensive on bull, because that's the hardest part for me.
No.
And we're lessening
you,
yeah?
Yes. I was literally about to. No. I think this was the lowest.
I mean, the upload, if you can. Just die them.
Just heal them.
Yeah, I think with just this pull alone, we made up the time we lost at the boss.
Yeah, perfect.
Be careful. We've gone back. And this one is
single.
Am I
just
playing?
Yeah. I think at the speed level, yeah, it's kind of like lost feels. For it. Oh shit, I got struck.
Bubble here.
Just defensive, maybe. I'll try and call out the debuffs again, I guess, especially Amber on it. I don't shut them up for 50, but...
I'll start watching for it now, too. Looks like we'll need to mop this up!
Oh man, it's on me too. It's too bad enough.
This phase we don't have to worry about.
It's nice to use it so short too. Mm-hmm. Still 30, right? Just like 3 seconds.
Yeah, or is it? Five.
Oh my gosh, yeah, that's amazing.
Oh my gosh.
I also pretend I'm dead every 25 seconds. Thanks.
Thanks.
No loss, yeah. Hey, Andrew? Oh, that's okay. If you need to give this to me, you can. I can bark. Maybe not during this though.
Oh.
It's okay. that worked fine. Yeah, sorry. I forgot how the spell hearing of that. Myself, if you want to pass this, you can.
Yeah.
What?
Oh.
I guess the application
okay.
Killed me. 6 seconds. Heal yourself.
Your application.
Oh. Fuck. Just die.
Oh,
Yeah, so on the tornadoes, which is, I mean, that was my fault. I should have said that you could pass it to me, because I was wrong that that would kill me. I'd bark, I thought it would be fine. But, so if we get the, whoever gets the debuff in that second phase, you're going to want to defensive and hold it for like 6-7 seconds, and then you're going to want to give it to R2, because otherwise it's going to be coming up in the tornadoes, and yeah, he's going to have to pass it to somebody or get MC'd, and it's going to be too much damage on one person to live. Even with Bark there, I thought it was going to be fine, and him just passing it to me instantly killed me. But I had to take it because he would have gotten MC'd if not. But that's okay. Should still punch. Maybe I shouldn't help. Sure, I never would have gotten that game if I didn't.
Wait, what happened? No one got it?
I melded it.
You melded it off.
Oh, okay.
And fan, nice. Yeah, I probably shouldn't take my meld for the second phase, but... because this one will go for sure. Amber. I'm a barky, Amber. Just hold it for a sec. Just pass it before the tornadoes. Probably pass it now. Perfect.
I'm gonna pass it and get it back immediately.
Oh shit.
Dang, so that wasn't enough time, huh?
No, it was that we...
on you, Amber? It's okay. You still have Spell Ward, you don't need to use it now, just thinking. Very nice.
I used Spell Ward.
Passes.
I can't see anything.
Worst part still.
You know that thing where you try to high five somebody and your hands miss?
Yeah.
That's what we did, yes.
Yes. Love that. Do you need to pass that?
I have 5 seconds, yes.
I
okay.
Not Amber.
Okay.
Watch from.
Right, 5 seconds again, I need to pass it again.
I gotcha.
And this should be fine now.
Put it on me so I can help. Oh, please tell me that's not gonna do. Holy.
Oh.
By 0 seconds.
Holy shit.
Calculate. Okay. I'll put it on me. Yes! Okay. Let's go!
It listened.
I guess the fight's over, but we'll take that.
Gotta hustle here, I guess.
Nostormo! Alexstrasza! Everyone! The infinites are here, and we have to.
The double pull here felt good though, right? I can do this.
Yeah, yes. Yeah. Some time to explain. Very well, little dragon. My friends, with me! If the Ridicron came here with the infinites, then they must be working together.
Huh?
tried to run out of it.
Yeah, no.
I threw a wall, and then I tried to turn it and pull down the wall.
I live by a sliver a mile, too. It's like the same town to me.
I'll be on circle.
I guess, do we want to end on spot this time, or how do you guys feel? I think dying's better, but I don't want to get fucked again.
We kind of have to... Well, I don't have a pod anymore, so...
Okay. Yeah, that's fine.
That was my bad, I should have checked.
I have a... Because I didn't...
You don't benefit a lot from his... Or, wait, no, I'm thinking lost, never mind. I mean, if he's dying anyway, I think just die.
Just die right here.
Yeah, okay. And, so, yeah, exactly.
And don't.
So, ready?
Yes, ready.
He's siphoning Galakrond's essence into a...
Uh-oh, please
and
kill me.
Pre-res. Let's go.
I would like the dragon soul.
Okay, so resetting.
Oh my god, he like started running and I was like, no. He went back to his
place. It didn't reach me, but...
That's okay, I got it now.
No,
I've watched.
No! I was at 11 seconds.
Try and, let's try and get more room in this place, too. I'm good whenever.
We want less than full.
30
seconds.
Okay, yeah, yeah, my CDs. And everything. I don't know if you can feign, but you might try it, yeah. Works with meld. Let's fucking go.
Why? Holy fuck. I never would have guessed.
Yeah, combat throws like that are so fucking OP, it's actually insane.
Like, I feign lots of things, but
I never
forgot that was feignable.
Yeah, and that's so fucking sick.
I love that.
Yeah. stupid ball.
Nice.
That timer's crazy. Oh shit, 26 at all.